Hi, everybody. My name is Bobby Lada. I'm here in San Antonio, Texas. I'm showing a demonstration of my El Camino, 1980 El Camino, that I've been working on for the last couple of years. I want to say thanks to Jamie Avalos for recording this. I'm going to show you a little bit of my 350. Rebuilt, painted, getting ready for any show that's coming up. Hopefully it'll be out here soon on the road, the car shows. Hopefully it'll be in your town here soon. So here's a little bit of what I got underneath the hood. I got a Bandit Burgundy paint job flaked. Friend of mine did the paint job. Took him a while, but it's well worth it. I got two pumps, four batteries. I'm happy with it. Got my wheels. They're not 520s, they're low profile wheels. I got the upholstery done also. It's white and burgundy. It's ostrich. Got new carpet. So I'm pretty much happy with it. I'm just trying to get everything that I can get done on it, so I can win me some shows. So I'm real happy with it. So here's a little samples of it. A little bit of patterns. Like I said, I am out of San Antonio, Texas. Hopefully be out at the shows. Got some coming up this year. Just trying to get it ready. She's almost there. She's almost there. So he's letting my grandson record this for me. Oh, we're doing a good job. Doing a good job recording it. Video.